Guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, I'm sick. Ish. I just have a really hoarse voice and my head hurts. So, bear with me. So, today, I know it's a little bit late. I haven't seen y'all in like 1 or 2 months since Christmas. So, actually, a couple days after Christmas. So, whatever. Today, meet our new dog, Berkeley. He snores a lot. We got him from a place somewhere, I forget where. I think it's in like Texarkana or somewhere like that. I don't know. But, oh my gosh, my voice is so hoarse. But, he came with the name Berkeley. It's actually a funny story. Football season was ending or starting, whenever, the owners that had him before us, whenever they were born. And so they named him all the dogs after NFL players, football. And they named him Berkeley, but it does not fit him. He's a very calm, chill dog. And he loves to play them with our dog. Oh, okay, but she's at the door. With our dog. And he's so sweet. He actually like never, okay, why? He does bark, but he does not bark all the time like our other maniac dog, Luna. Yeah, so he just kind of lays around and things. Yeah, y'all actually already knew. Y'all actually saw the video getting a new dog, I think, or whatever. I forget, but yeah. So you've already seen him, but I didn't describe and say gender or name. But it's a boy, and his name is Berkeley. And he's teething, so likes to chew on our fingers. He's so cute. What's that? What is it? Is that you? Okay. Here's a couple of pictures or videos of Berkeley. Hope you enjoy. This video was very, very short, but yeah, it just gave you a little bit more to see Berkeley, and I hope you enjoyed, and see you guys next time. Hopefully it is sooner than last time. Hopefully.